Veteran actor filmmaker Shashi Kapoor, who passed away in Mumbai on Monday at the age of 79, was wrapped in the tricolor and given a three-gun salute by the police for his last rites at the Santa Cruz Hindu Crematorium on Tuesday. The veteran matinee star, who breathed his last at the Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital after a period of hospitalization, was cremated at a state funeral. Bollywood celebrities like Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Saleem Khan, Lara Dutta, Mahesh Bhupati, Shah Rukh Khan, Anil Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor, Randhir Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, Ranbir Kapoor, Nasiruddin Shah, Jackie Shroff, among others, were present at the cremation. Son of Prithviraj Kapoor, Shashi Kapoor debuted in Bollywood with the 1961 film Dharmaputra after working as a child artist. He was honored with the Padma Bhushan, the third highest civilian award, by the Government of India in 2011. In 2015, he was bestowed with the Dadasaheb Phalke Award. Shashi Kapoor is survived by daughter Sanjana Kapoor and two sons, Kunal and Karan Kapoor.